say. So Kevin Panic is on TV.
We're live with Kevin Panic on TV. He's going to tell us about
space shuttles
and the launch pad at the Kennedy Space Center in Cape Canaveral, Florida. We're just waiting for him. Oh, here he comes. Good morning, Kevin.
So, 701 Space Shuttle, which is something I don't know, but yeah, that's last bathroom on Earth, which I don't know about, but yeah.
Tell
before
us a little.
The rocket started, I couldn't know, but
can you tell us a little bit about the launch pads?
The launch pad, cracked a long time ago.
It did? Was it fixed?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
And when the space shuttle broke, it damaged the structure.
Oh, really? Well, what do you have in your hand there?
These are rockets that are going to blast off.
What kind of rockets are they?
Space shuttle and, and here's my space dog.
Oh. Space dog?
Yep.
Oh, she's in the car. All right, well, let's have our last bite of astronaut food and let's get ready to blast off to mommy's.